MBAF is an incredible resource for our state. And it wouldn't be here if it wasn't for Kansas State University, if it wasn't for our researchers in the BRI and throughout the university.
One of the truly unique things about Kansas State University's Biosecurity Research Institute is what we have under one roof. And having that breadth of research and the associated education and training obviously has an enormous economic impact for Kansas because we are an agricultural state. Almost all of the research is what we call biosafety level 3. The one level above that, biosafety level 4, is going to be something that NBAF brings to the United States for the first time in the context of working with livestock.
There's no other campus that has that complete continuum from BSL 1 to BSL 4 on the same piece of real estate that will attract the best scientists in the world to be here in Manhattan to be able to access those facilities.
The new biotechnology development module that we're currently constructing and our vaccine capabilities, I think will be very attractive to industry partners. We've got the safe, secure environment, we've got the people with the expertise. That means that a company can come partner with us and benefit from that expertise without having to develop it themselves.
NBAF will have experts in foreign animal disease. Those experts have agreed to contribute to training our professional students. So we will have content expertise that no other university will have. We have graduate students who are training to work with select agents through our faculty who will eventually work in that building. They have great familiarity with our college, and so the likelihood that we'll have strong collaboration between MBAF researchers and K-State researchers is really strong.
The opportunities for the university to leverage MBAF and for MBAF to access and leverage the capacities at K-State are unbounded. We will see tremendous opportunities for our students, for our faculty, for companies with whom we work today, and companies we attract to Kansas tomorrow.